would your top three tips be for wannabe veg growers?
Just dive in. Most of what we've been doing has been experimental, so just don't worry about getting it wrong. If you get it wrong, it's not the end of the world. Water, a lot. And make sure you're looking after the soil, I think. We underestimated completely how much the soil and how fertile the soil was would affect the growth. So get yourself some good quality compost.
Great. Thanks very much, Kat.
No problem.